And episode 2. Welcome everyone to episode 3 of PotatoPig, UHC, season 1.
Shaking or arguing,
hurting
chance.
What?
Nothing.
Oh.
Even bacon.
Yummy. Don't be talking about food at 4 a.m, please. Basically, I can replace my leather boots with my diamond boots. That's epic.
I found diamonds.
Nice.
Eat bam. I don't think we still fully trust each other.
I mean, I think you're lying. No offense, because it's just moles.
Okay, ask me a random question about what it says when it says you are not a mole.
What?
Ask me a random question.
You
can see for yourself.
I don't know, how am I supposed to know that? I literally need 4 more diamonds. Oh, I found diamonds. Oh, it's not enough. God damn it. I need 2 diamonds. Actually, I might make a diamond sword. Yeah, I wanna do that. Oh, I threw out my anvil. No. I'm an idiot. I gotta get more iron.
How did it hit me?
For a second I thought I heard someone place a block, but it was just me. Scared the shit out of me. Couple more iron. I was already here, what the hell? Oh, there's gold here, I missed the gold. what to talk about, honestly.
Yeah, same. How about we have a conversation about giving me the enchant?
How about we talk about giving me the 10 bucks? Kidding.
Sure. How about I give you the 10 bucks?
10 bucks for enchants?
Give me the enchant.
Yeah, 10 bucks for enchants.
Yeah, how does that
do? Yeah, sounds alright. I like that idea. Alright. I ain't liking this. Can't get what I want. Protection. I don't really want protection, man.
Wait, so this is potential mods.
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
There's a lot of team of twos which I don't like. I just hope Cyan has a mole in the team. Wait, what? Who got banned? Oh, I thought that was someone in the game that got banned. I got 42 gold, so I might need to get some apples soon.
Are you kidding me? Sure, someone's getting shirked by iron.
Yikes. If I find enough diamonds, I might go for sharp 4 diamond.
Already got it.
I don't really have a lot of diamonds, so...
It's a 6
pain. I might go up and get chickens soon.
Oh, by the way, I'm half diamond now.
I'm 3/4 missing helmet.
Missing helmet and legs.
I'm actually strip mining because I didn't have a cave. I think I just saw your name tag, too sure.
Something for you?
How do I do it? PC?
PC. You are far away from me.
Potionless, alright. It's time bomb also. I hear a skeleton over here. I just want to find 5 more diamonds and then I'll be safe to go up to surface. Oh, hi. I kind of want, like, someone Cyan to die. And then... someone in green, someone in red, and I'll be happy. 3v1s are definitely gonna suck for this. Alright. ravine, alright. And I just took my first damage. Wait, someone's been in this ravine. Oh wait, no, this is me, alright. I'm in a huge circle then. Either. Oh, he deafens. I'm just gonna go here this way. Hopefully there's like diamonds down here or something. Alright. I'm surprised no one's gotten kills in this episode 4.
Episode 4, it's episode 3.
Well, in a minute, it's gonna be episode 4.
I think one person got a kill.
No, no one's gonna. Oh, wait, yeah, Aaron, kill. Aaron. Yeah, Aaron got a kill.
Yeah, kill.
Yeah.
The whole team is gonna win.
Probably. Oh, I found diamonds. Yes, it's an 8 thing, a full diamond. Let's go.
That you can put in
DI? I don't think so, no. Just need 2 protection books.
It's the end of episode.